Hey guys, just wanted to show you what I've been up to. Bought this Harbor Freight sawmill about a month ago. Finally came in, so that's what I've been doing, is assembling it. I put it on a trailer frame. This was an old Popup camper. I reinforced it. Some heavy duty angle iron. It's made out of tube steel, so there's no flex. Attached it with grade 8 bolts. Thinking about making some kind of bracket that'll flip up and I can connect the pin to this, that way I can take it down the road and I won't have to use the blocks to keep it from rolling or bouncing off the track. A little bit later in this video, I'll show you that I cut up a cherry log. That would be my first cut. But other than that, I'm pretty happy with it.